At the start, we were a little too far away, like the way we were stacking.
Mm-hmm. We'll start here. Hopefully, the boss is moved.
Stack tight then.
Alright, move back to match. Logan, I can't get interrupts until we move up closer. I'm in range now, look.
Mine just has green everywhere.
Maybe it's 6.1. Fucked it then, because I used it before.
Oh, now it changed.
So when all the crates are down, he just has to roll over them, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Just follow the boss now.
What?
He's about to come
back.
Same spot.
Start where you start.
Turn track.
Logan, I can get the interrupts again. Move forward.
My back in this.
Maybe they're kind of out of range.
Move.
If we get too close, make sure not to stand near melee, because of the shark. Interrupt.
Move. Interrupt.
Go to the left, don't go near melee.
Spacing.
Good try. Very good.
I need to use not ready yet. That ability isn't ready yet. That spell isn't ready yet.
Yeah, the item must be broken from 6.1.
Mine's doing it in reverse, like black is where he was and stuff like that. I think it wasn't doing anything before either, though.
Call by the door.
That's still recharging. I can't cast that yet.
Defensive's locked.
It's too far away. Not ready yet. I can't do that.
Alright.
Second pot.
That ability isn't ready.
No.
Make sure you focus on surviving.
Move.
22% left, so.
Good stuff.
Good job.